Solution.
Black Dynamite. Living this life is stressful, man. I'm lucky to see 19. There's a lot of people that don't get to see 18. I'm blessed to live this life. This time they get real stressful. If you grew up in the hood, you know what it's like. You know what it's like getting robbed. Just 4 years ago, I got robbed. You bet I was pissed. I wanted to raise hell. I wanted to knuckle up a jaw. Yeah, hit you, make you get dropped. When you woke up and had locked jaw, the day you robbed me for my whip, man, I just wanted to whoop your oops. I'm not about to get in trouble. It's too bad you got to live your life smelling like piss, but hey, it's just good that karma came back and got you real good. Yeah, it's not my fault that you gotta live your life smelling like piss and fish. So get away smelling like fish or piss. Too bad you gotta get up and go to jail because of what you've done. It ain't my fault, nah. So you know what? Now those men that's there, they gon' have fun with you. Yeah, they gon' have fun with you tonight, man. Man.
Me, nobody realize how my heart is feeling. Day in and day out, my heart feels real throbbing, cause nobody knows how much stuff I gotta go through. Day in and day out, I've got my heart throbbing. My heart beats so hard cause I'm thinking about so much stuff that nobody know what I'm talking about. I don't know what you wanna do, but you need to tell me what the deal is, cause I tell you, I may chill out sometimes, but I gotta check my healthy nine, because I need to relax, cause nowadays the day might be crazy. I know my day is crazy, I know my life is kinda crazy. I can't think to myself, so I know I gotta take the healthy nine to feel relaxed. I just don't know what to do. I know this beat's real hot, so might as well freestyle to it. Why not? It's a good time to freestyle. I ain't got no distractions. But anyways, I'm getting off topic, so let me get back on topic. You know what I'm saying? Cause I don't know how to do. So I tell you this, I'm living my life. My life is good, and I'm blessed to have what things I have. But I just tell you, I'm going through so much. I can't just sit here and make beats all day and make rhymes all day. I got so much pain and so much anger. I've been holding in anger for 12 years. Nobody knows what I'm going through. I keep the stuff to myself cause I know it ain't about to rhyme. But I just tell you this, tell you that, day in and day out. And I'm out. So I'm killing.